This is a very clear example of positive reinforcement. If it results in more frequent completing of assignments, if assignment completion does not increase, giving the iPad is just a reward. It's not a reinforcer.